My name's Amelia. I was diagnosed with COVID-19. I'm at the American Red Cross donating my convalescent plasma. It felt like something was wrong. I had a lot of chest pressure. It felt like I had someone standing on my chest. Bad cough, fever. It was mostly the length of time. I had it for about 30 days. It felt like it was forever. My boyfriend had it, who's also giving plasma, and then his sister. There were a couple nights definitely where I felt like maybe I should be going to the hospital. I don't know if it's gonna get worse. So reading those stories of that it can really turn into that gets in your head a bit. I went for a post checkup and I just asked, you know, how can we donate? What can we do? And the Red Cross seemed to be the best way to do it. This can really be helped to treat people where it's becoming more severe for them, then we wanted to do that. It can treat somebody and help with their symptoms and stop it from getting too severe. And giving this plasma is gonna go to another person that's in need, that it's worth it.